Alright, so. Got the Decidueye GX box, finally. This camera's gonna knock over, I know it is. I know this thing's gonna knock over. Should make sure it doesn't. Don't knock over. So yeah, so let's get this open. We're doing delivery and open it up a little bit. Okay. This side. Alright. Should I take out these cards? I don't want to do. My god, they're already warped. Is the ballot stuff. It's a little hard. Damaged it a little bit, but yeah, Decidueye GX. Relic, Dartrix, GX, not GX. Everything's gonna become a GX now. You're GX. Give me my coin. I'm stubborn and looking at the coin. There we go. Light it up. Good crap. Alright, now let's get. First, switching up the. It's a pretty cool point. End coin. Whatever it is. Okay. We got the. Paximus. Code card, which I will be using. So it looks like, of course. And the giant Decidueye card, which will be standing back there. With the pin, coin. Best is I can get these things the same. Just nothing. So that's going first. Guardian's Rising going last. Sun and Moon, Steam Season, this is going first, I just want to get this out of the way. Set is terrible. So terrible, I messed this up. Alright, so, grab that Charmander. Is that good, right? Yeah. Second Energy, Pikachu, Growlithe, Blaster Spirit Link, Switch, Machoke, Arena Reversal, and... Wow. Probably the best card you get out of this whole set. Dragonite EX, Full Art. That's probably the best card you get out of the whole thing. So, okay. It's not too terrible with the card. What's he even doing? Oh, you just put basic one from your discard power onto your bench. I didn't miss that for you. Have a chin try. Second favorite out of the sound starters. Alright, so chin try. I just dropped the Clauncher. See the. Nose Pass, Greed Ice, Skip Limb, Armor Fossil, Sheridan, Volcano Reversal, that's pretty good. And a Zernia Solo. Nice. So far, Okay. That failed. Horribly. I hit the camera. Okay. Bracer. This. Bracer's okay. I wish they put in breakpoints instead of evolutions, to be honest. Bronzor, chest spin, hip whoop, no event, another chest spin, play big rescue, town map, good reprint, judge, oh, narrow at break, and knockout, but nice. I don't have sleeves, I do not have sleeves for Pokemon cards yet. This is a Yu-Gi-Oh! Bean, I would have sleeves for this, but not for Pokemon. So I only have for Pokemon. Next is setting moon base. In real life, probably Decidueye GX, because I have this deck built online. Well, kind of built. Of course, I miss it. I cannot use that.
Sorry, that.
Yeah, I just don't have the Tapu Weleways, which every deck needs. I don't think it does, but then I actually played the matches, and I'm like, yeah, Tapu Weleway is needed. Margarola, Marina, Crabrawler, Growlithe, Surskit, Torquette, Crushing Hammer, Otherworld, Cloyster Reverse Holo, and Decidueye. Close enough, aggressive energy. Last two packs. Oh, Guardians Rising. I'll do this one first. I get Tapu Lele, so that's like $60 right there. I make all my money back for that. One Sandshrew, Mudkrow, Helioptile, Helioptile, Chalk, Slowpoke, Venacool, Mallow, Killing Graveler, Slowpoke Reverse Holo, and the One Fair Slash. Not bad. Really so thick the stack is. Last pack. Come on. We're doing good so far on port. Can we just continue that? That'd be nice. Like, please, something good. I don't think anything's gonna get good, but. So for super energies, where do they go? Will they go in the energy spot or like the air spot? Chakra, Fairy, Nelite, Wishiwashi, Gumi, Sudowoodo, Malo, Andrew Sekiro, first of all Andrew Sekiro, and Nelite.
Okay, so overall, not a bad box. As far as going to be seeing what I get on the online, that'd be interesting.
So yeah. But overall, not bad. Pool, Dragonite, GX, Serenius Holo, and Marowak break, so three holos are better out of, what was it, what packs are open? Six packs. So it's not bad. And besides, you get these cool Galactic Holo, Rowlet, and Dartrix, and a full art Decidueye GX. Those and those two products. Thank you all for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye. Stay awesome.